In this video, we will show you how to replace a drive in an MD2412 or MD2424 enclosure. Before removing a drive, read through and follow the safety guidelines to protect your system from potential damage and ensure your personal safety. For more information about safety guidelines, see the MD2412 and MD2424 Enclosure Owner's Manual at dell.com/support. Disk drives are hot swappable, so you can replace a drive without powering off the enclosure. The failed drives must be replaced with the approved drives. See the Dell PowerVault MD24 Series Enclosure Support Matrix for the list of supported drives. The enclosure may have 2.5-inch drives installed vertically or 3.5-inch drives installed horizontally. The replacement procedure is the same for either configuration. Identify the failed drive in your system management software or by the status indicator on the right side of the drive carrier, blinking amber. You might also identify a drive for replacement using the system management software, in which case the status indicator on the right side of the drive carrier blinks green at a rate of 2 seconds on and 1 second off. Press the release button on the failed drive to open the drive carrier release handle. Hold the drive carrier release handle and slide the drive carrier out of the drive slot. Next, remove the drive from the drive carrier. Use a Phillips 1 screwdriver to remove the screws from the side rails on the drive carrier. If the carrier has Torx screws, remove the screws using a Torx 6 screwdriver for a 2.5-inch drive or a Torx 8 screwdriver for a 3.5-inch drive. Lift the drive out of the carrier. Insert the new drive into the drive carrier with the connector end of the drive at the back. When aligned correctly, the back of the drive is flush with the back of the drive carrier. Install and tighten the four screws to secure the drive to the drive carrier. Open the drive carrier release handle and slide the drive carrier into the drive slot. Close the drive carrier release handle to lock the drive in place. Ensure that the drive fault indicator turns green, and then verify that the drive is operating properly using your system management software. For more information or support about MD2412 and MD2424 drives, visit dell.com/support.